that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
What do you think they're planning?
First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Those drone tanks. I'll investigate and report back soon.
Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
We are the finest army ever assembled, whereas he is just one man. Let him come at us in his tank. We have hundreds of tanks. He is one man. We are thousands. He is good. We are better. You really did go to the briefings.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
out of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators,
just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
No good work to that man. Gotham is ours.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
More reactor loaded!
blast radius is at 23 miles and rising.
Guys, okay? See anything? Nothing!
Me neither!
Okay, don't fall asleep. Whoa!
I got him! He's by the chemical inlet!
I need to get the car into the...
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure, a monument of fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Okay, guys, we need to be clear once the detonation starts. We're good. We got masks. That won't help, got it? Get to your room.
I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me. Only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
Do you really think you've won?
Gondolom.
Fear makes you predictable. Hmm? I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing the family, knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning. Explosion imminent. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
I need to be more careful. Slow and steady. Not too fast.
Agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
They took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
Ambassador. Thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Sooner or later, he's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker, more... Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for 2 now. Yes, I'm really here, and no, you can't kill me again. I'm playing for keeps this time.
Warning, explosion imminent.
If only we had something powerful enough to rip out a wall. And no, I'm not talking about you, big lump.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now. Abducting people and mutilating their bodies. I'm going to find this killer, Alfred.
I think his penchant...
I can't leave Nigma at large. I'll find his trophies and... put him behind bars.
vagyunk.
Ours.
Abducting people, stripping away their identity, killing them. This man's deranged. He needs to be stopped.
Following the source.
Na de majd legközelebb. Szevasztok.